temple near Buddhist monastery, ya, dan hot spring.
Okay.
Hot spring, big hot spring.
Not as many tourists.
Not so many tourists because far away from from here.
But is there an airport in the north of the country?
In the north. Oh, what's that?
Oh, what on earth?
Okay,
weird. In the north of the country, is there an airport?
Yeah, the north. We call the Singaraja. But not much to see there. Only the hot spring, and because the old capital of Bali, and also you can see many Dutch houses there. Dutch, you know Dutch?
Oh, Dutch.
Yeah, Dutch. Because they've been, the Dutch people, they've been lived in Bali for a long time.
Yes, East India, I think.
Yeah. Dutch. But the government, they don't want to break the house,
yeah,
and then it used for memory.
Yes,
this way, we call the old capital, because the first capital of Bali is Singaraja, the north of Bali. But now the Denpasar, capital of Bali, and move the airport, because only the small airport in Singaraja, because close to the mountain, they cannot, the government, they cannot build the airport there.
Yeah.
When the Finnish airport, 1955, the capital moved to Denpasar. Yeah, long time.
Long time,
This is already part of Denpasar. This way, very busy, you know? Mm-hmm. Yeah, lot of traffic. You still want to go to ATM,
yes?
Or this close? Yeah, maybe we'll find. Thank you. chocolate cake.
My husband does not like KFC.
not many in Bali, you know.
Yeah.
We got McDonald's instead.
Yeah, you'd rather go McDonald's.
Oh, this one McDonald's.
Yeah, I'd rather go with KFC. They're close together, so it's not a problem. You can eat in one restaurant, only the other.
This is Denpasar, yeah. Denpasar is the capital of Bali. ATM,
I can't even see it.